Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Today we're going to do the last available parallel quest, see if that unlocks anything, and if it doesn't, then we're going to head over to the main story, as long as this one doesn't take 30 minutes to do. You never know, it could. I know it's the 15 minute time limit, which is weird. You hear that? That's my chair, because my chair is like stupidly bad. Like, I keep oiling it, it's not doing jack or squat. It's getting kind of annoying. Might have to get a new one. Frieza,
let me show you true terror.
Hit, come with me.
Time to make the donuts.
Time to make the donuts. You're right, Hit. You're a good man. Probably, for an assassin. Agent 47 seems like a decent person, and you kind of look like him if he was purple.
Don't get in my way.
Seriously? You guys again? Some people never learn.
We've never met before.
I can get this over with. I have lots of.
Oh, Trunks is here too.
Must destroy Goku's son.
G16, you're all working over there.
It's like complete opposite of what he normally is.
It's about having fun.
Exactly why I suggest we kill a lot of them and get back to having fun.
You're a lot nicer than the other timeline 18.
Good. Go on. I'm coming too.
I would love to see that, actually. I know the androids in the main timeline are stronger than the
now it's my turn.
The androids in Trunks' timeline. But... aw, damn it. but I kind of want to see Evil 18 versus Nice Mum 18.
I didn't expect you to get this far.
Same with 17. 16 doesn't exist in the other timeline. Well, we assume he does exist, just maybe incomplete or not activated. There's no, like, real reason why the others...
Keep it up.
Two androids just bypass... Oh, I'm out of stamina. Just bypassed his activation thing. Did you guys already beat 16? Is this... No, there he is. All right. Yeah, I'm just wondering, you know, because he was talking at the beginning of the mission.
What's going on? I never saw this android, at least not in my era.
Then, why did he laugh? Also, what?
It's more than I expected.
Are you the Trunks that went back in time and came back already? I'm confused. Why is Future Gohan here then?
Don't think I'll lose that easily.
I mean, you're a lot easier than you were in the other goddamn frickin' mission. To be quite fucking honest, that last mission with these guys were stupidly hard. Not even hard, just long. I didn't put any items on. Remind me to go to the shop. I know we're doing all right with just the two that we got, but... You know, why chance it, right? Also, I have Death Slicer on because it homes. It fucking homes, and it's beautiful. See? It's good. I am left open to attacks. I have fucking four party members, and they just all watch 16 beat the living bejesus out of me. It's so funny. I hope I get to learn to throw my hand off and, like, shoot people in the face. That would be pretty great.
A strong opponent indeed. My analysis was insufficient.
Yeah. Oh, I got a 2 for 16. Oh, the Trunks, do you want to get in on this?
Odd. I've never seen this one.
Data discrepancies aside, this is indeed Gohan.
I mean, yeah, I guess Jiro would only have, like, kid pictures.
Yeah. Keep sticking it to him.
Kinky. So, ultimate? Ultimate. Alright, here it comes.
It was you, was it? You're the ones who destroyed the androids I required. You're the ones who robbed me of my chance to obtain perfection.
Yeah? And
were you?
Come on, Gohan, let's get
used Destructo Disc on me. At least it wasn't purple like mine, see? Like this. Yeah, it's a little weak. I'm not really a key fighter. I know. What the hell was that, Gohan? Nice block, Cell, you fucking asshole.
Tired already?
Hey, Frieza. Instead of the condescending attitude, why,
Frieza.
I don't need, like, help.
Thank you. For linking your DNA and die. Such an act of generosity.
As long as you draw breath, humanity is without a future.
I'll end you, Trunks. I'll end you.
I'm really confused at what timeline we're in right now. I thought we were coming back to solve, like, the whole 16 being here thing. Kind of like in the main story. And then, like, Trunks knew about 16. But Gohan didn't. And he, like... really confused still. Now Cell's here. Trunks still seems to know about, like, Cell. I guess. I don't know, man. Timelines. They're like magnets. No one knows how it works. Thank you. I was just walking into you because I'm an idiot. Yeah, okay. Now we're gonna do this. Like that. And yeah.
I need more time. I need more life essence.
Ad libbing, it's the way to go. No skill, that's a shame. That is always disappointing when you don't get the skill. Alright, so let's see if that unlocked anything. Guru's house is being attacked. I'm surprised it still even exists. It did! Dragon Balls of the Future. Alright, and Guard Breaker and Burning Slash. Getting beat up makes me cranky. Alright, so this is one of those missions where you get the Dragon Balls, I'm assuming. You fly around and get the Dragon Balls. I'm going to assume the ultimate finish is you kill everything. And then it activates the ultimate finish. We got Naked Frieza. Oh, he has his trunks on. This is Naked Frieza. Who should we bring? That's perfect.
You better
Cell.
Not bore me.
Wait, was that full? Yeah, no, wait, I want. Oh, yeah, no, wait. Full power is the good one. Yeah. And. So, yeah, we're going to definitely kill these guys before we get the Dragon Balls. I assume that'd be the win condition. I could just go around and get all the Dragon Balls and complete the mission. These are the easiest goddamn missions to complete. It's also the easiest to get experience from if you don't want to fight anything. Dragon Balls of the Future. Don't actually exist.
Run off and play somewhere. I require no assistance. Please collect all the Dragon Balls.
I wonder why they never gave Trunks new Namek's.
Well then, I guess that makes things simple.
The Dragon Balls are mine. If you value your life, get lost.
Sensors are registering a formidable power.
Return to the time machine with any Dragon Balls.
You guys wouldn't have access. You killed Piccolo. The Dragon Ball has been sent. You wouldn't need the Dragon Balls. You killed Piccolo. You should have just captured him.
The Dragon Balls are gone. I have no clue why they're showing up on the radar. But if they're really bad, we can't let them fall into the
androids. Oh, what am I doing? I gotta kill the androids.
Oh, boy. You again. You never give up.
I will destroy you.
That was almost an error.
You made a lot of commotion.
I'm sure some of you watching this were like, what the fuck are you doing?
This area is the source of the Dragon Ball signature.
I don't know what I was doing.
Genius creation. Dragon Ball. So intriguing. I wonder what I should wish for.
Ooh, to become an android.
I wish I didn't miss at all. I'm so bored I could malfunction.
Oh, that's clever.
Thank you, 18. Supportive as always, aren't you? But think, you can wish for anything. Even some new clothes.
Oh, actually.
Well, when you put it that
it's
way.
Today.
Let's go.
That should actually be up.
On?
She has a chance
I
to make
saw
a witch.
This android. At least not in my era.
Oh, that's just generic text.
About
that's
time,
a shame.
It's not like you had a real opponent.
Pretty sure 18's like stronger than you, Cooler. Like unarguably stronger. Maybe It's kind of hard to see where the... I know the movies aren't like alternate universe, non-canon stuff, but it's kind of hard to see where his would fit in. So Vegeta was Super Saiyan, so it has to be around in the Android saga, and probably after 19, but before Goku.
What a surprise! I didn't expect someone to be this strong.
Heart virus, because Gohan wasn't the Super Saiyan.
What a surprise! You're not bad at all.
Are you?
What's going on? How can someone like this
exist?
Yeah,
so it has to be like right after. Nah, it's just non-canon. I was gonna say it has to be like right after 19, but no. Goku is literally dying.
Make fun of me!
I think you would make a better blonde.
This
your sister's any indication?
It was not in my analysis.
Yeah, I like zoned out when we first started playing this mission. I was like, okay, we can't get the Dragon Balls. And then I like just left my group and started collecting the Dragon Balls. Oh well, it happens. It's been a long week. I hope everyone enjoyed their holiday. I did, for the most part. A lot of traveling. Actually, I got a lot of traveling now for a new job as well. I hate driving. But I do have a lot of time to, like, catch up on audiobooks. Actually, how I first originally got through the original Harry Potter books. Just listen to them on my ride to work. And be surprised how fast you can get through 7 books when you drive 3 hours a day. Sometimes 4. Where's the... Where? Oh, there we go. Did not notice that ledge up there. Okay, we killed them. We should get the ultimate finish probably then.
Almost all the Dragon Balls are here. Please do
yes.
Your best.
Yes. Alright.
The Dragon Balls, huh?
Ooh, you got
silly
like dark power. Balls.
I don't require any bobbleheads in order to achieve my perfect form.
We noticed when you achieve your perfect form.
Go ahead and destroy the bobbleheads. I don't want a certain group of meddlers to wish their fans back to
play. Yeah, that's what I was talking about before. Like, why didn't they help Trunks get the new Namek in the future timeline? Pressed it too fast. He could have used the Dragon Balls. Even if like they couldn't revive their friends because of, I think there's supposed to be like a year limitation on reviving people or something like that. I forget the details. But like, even if it was just like to revive his the destruction of his cities to be restored or materials or food! Like, food for the injured! Ow! I don't know. Kind of a dick move, though. I would imagine. I would have been like, hey, here's the coordinates for New Namek. Though I think... Wasn't there, like, one of the stipulations that, like... No, that's not it. Because in Dragon Ball Online... I mean, to be fair, they didn't have to go by... what I was just about to say. I was gonna say that I thought I heard there was like stipulation where New Namek couldn't be found by outside parties, but that doesn't make any sense. It must have been just a fan thing I read because Goku finds it. Cooler finds it if you go by the movies. And that's it. That's all that finds. Oh no, in Dragon Ball Online, like Frieza forces invade Namek too, I think. They invade Earth as well. Like, they wait till... Okay, spoilers. Okay, let's just be honest here. No one here is ever going to play Dragon Online. Dragon Ball Online, it's canceled. One of the story elements for Dragon Ball Online was the Frieza forces waited until Earth's strongest warrior passed away and invaded the world. And it was Mr. Satan. Mr. Satan died of, like, old age or something. And so they're like... The world mourned the death of the world's strongest warrior, Mr. Satan. So, Frieza Force is like, sweet! We can invade! So, they invade, and apparently, like, 80-year-old Tien, 70-year-old Krillin just kill them. I think Gohan was supposed to be there, too. I've never done it. Like, I don't think there was anything in Dragon Ball Online that showed it. I think it was more just a story synopsis of how Dragon Ball Online and the Turtle School and the Hermit Crane School came to be. It's like the new Turtle Hermit style and the new Crane style. I really wanted to play that game in English. I played it a little bit on a Thailand server. Spoilers, I couldn't read shit of it. I got to like level 10 as a Saiyan.
Please find it.
And I couldn't get any further because I didn't know what to do. Well. It was a generic MMO. Like, it wasn't like a fighter. This game right here is probably just a better suited MMO, even though it's just a multiplayer fighting RPG. It has the option for a lot of people to play together at the same time. Getting beat up makes me cranky. Oh yeah, I don't know. The fanboy in me definitely wishes it was translated. How much can you do though? Majin family has returned!
Greetings.
And one more take back the Dragon Balls? You're gonna give me two of these in a row? So I think this is the one that Ichigo gave me. It went by really fast because I was, pressing the button. And so I didn't get to see it. Did I just take off my... No, I didn't. Alright. Thought I took off my Super Soul there for a second.
Greedy.
Alright, let's go ahead and hunt for more Dragon Balls. Perfect Cell's wings. Alright. I mean, I guess we can get his pants and top and I guess arms. Probably boots. We can just dress up as Cell. That's kind of neat. I don't want to lie. Future Gohan.
Let's begin.
Ah, Tien. You're a very all-around fighter, aren't you, Tien? Like, I would have expected you to have, like, a lot of key blast attack than just, like, an average all-around.
Together, victory is ours. Please, collect all the Dragon Balls around the area.
Yeah, that's the plan. Man, their defenses either really got high, or their health got, or my attack or something just got really low. I haven't upgraded my attack in a while, but it's pretty high. It's 70. Maybe I'll get Sylvester some more. I wasn't planning on it to because I thought I was doing a decent amount of damage, but enemies recently definitely seem to not take as much damage than I'm, like.
Well, looks like you can handle yourself.
Thank you. So, it said collect 6 Dragon Balls, so I'm assuming we'll get 3 more after we get these 6, but I want to kill these guys first, because I think that's probably part of the requirement. Now, there's always a chance that it's not. Excuse me, stop doing that, thank you. That still does a decent amount of damage if it all hits. Come here. Oh, right in the butt. Oh, you're about to be fisted.
Yeah. Keep sticking it to him.
Yeah. Good comment for that one. Go on. You take after your father's master. Well, you guys actually did a lot of damage to this Cell Jr. I'm legit shocked. Alright, how we doing? They all dead? Good job, everyone.
Return to the time machine with any Dragon Balls you can obtain.
Trunks, this isn't our first Dragon Ball mission. Straight up, there's like fucking infinite amount of these missions when you do the Namek quest. Really? Kinda wish...
The Dragon Ball has been sent.
That Please wasn't just gathering Dragon Ball quests for the Namek missions.
A new Dragon Ball was located.
But also,
Please
like,
find it.
I kind of wish there was an endpoint to the Dragon, the Namek missions. Like, seemingly everything else. I don't know about Freeza's, but I haven't been talked to about doing any more hero stuff. or training with Vegeta. Boo is different. Boo, you're just breeding with him. I haven't talked to you about that either, other than when the Ichigo gets back. Which I'm assuming I have to probably, like breed a lot in order to get the time egg from Boo. That's a cool grab. I'm a fan. Or maybe not even breed a lot with Boo. More like send the kids out to get stuff, maybe. I don't know. Ow. No. Alright. That camera got a little fucky there. Okay. There we go. Oh, yeah. You blocked that. You super blocked that, huh? That's a thing, huh? Here, have a pizza. And I'll have a foot-long sandwich. How about that? That, and it goes up. Oh, it came back for you, baby. Wait for it, and no, too far. Too far. That it? All right, that it.
Best.
Yeah, I can count two Trunks. Okay. Who's coming? Oh, it's perfect,
you know,
Cell.
I'm just going to go ahead and end this tiring little fight with the power of my perfect form.
I like how snobby he is. I mean, I could just go get that.
Pull out before you get yourself killed.
No, I'm going to stay inside. But I love how snobby Cell is in this game. He's good in the show, too, but I don't know. It just... He sounds like he's just having a blast in this game and in Xenoverse 1. And that's important. Well, it's important that when you want fun voice actors. Good voice actors. He's a great voice actor, whoever's doing his voice. It's probably like Chris Sabat. He seems to do a lot of fucking voice work. But, you need to enjoy the character, it seems like, when you do voice work. Because there are some really bad voice actors out there that have jobs. No offense. Like, especially, I'm glad it's become more of a thing in video games. Even though when I was growing up, I hated voice acting. The reason I hated voice acting is because it was all bad. Like, 9 times out of 10, the voice acting sucked when I was growing up. Like, always. Thankfully,
someone hasn't been slacking with the training.
As it got more of a mainstream thing and it was more forced upon the video games, the quality of voice actors came improved. It became better. Now, I guess there is some debate. There was like a voice actor strike recently, I think, about, I forget what it was. I think they just wanted better recording arrangements. Some of them were just kind of getting screwed. I don't know the full details, so I'm not going to go into that. Just in case one side was more right than the other. Yeah. Don't want to talk about stuff like that when you don't have all the full details. But yeah, like,
I have no.
Go back and play like a PlayStation 2 game that has voice acting. And I mean early PlayStation 2. And you will see what I'm talking about when it comes to bad voice acting. Now if you're going, Chronos, Final Fantasy X. That wasn't early PlayStation 2. Also, it had fucking awful voice acting.
That attack was fairly impressive.
Like, Lulu was good. Orin was good. Riku was good. Yuna was alright, but she was definitely plain. She was like a very plain, probably bored woman. It sounded like in her voice acting. Titus, parts of Titus was all right. Other parts of Titus were not all right.
Damn it!
Another one. It was Summer. Summer 2. Look up Resident Evil voice acting. Oh my god. That was like PlayStation, I think. Ugh. I'm just glad we have better voice actors these days. Alright, so you gotta die. Okay, you can backfist me too. Come here. Oh, but I'm gonna fist you. Okay. I'm a badass. But also, I'm glad that works from time to time now. Sometimes, not so much. 20 times Kamehameha. Not as epically awesome as I was hoping. Where, though? There. Oh, I got it. All right. Yeah, it's like, if you have a party, it seems like they just hit them out of it. Like, the one time they actually actively attack the enemy is when you throw them for the second Kamehameha. We got Perfect Cell's Wings. That's neat. And there was a taunt ability that we didn't get. That's a shame. But, eh. Maybe, hopefully, I can get that during a normal finish. Let's see. There's a third. There's an item right here. There's a third Dragon Ball quest we're probably going to have to do, right?
Greetings.
Right? No? We're done? Awesome. We can return to the main story next time, then. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, I'm going to head on my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. Hope you all have a great day.